In Valencia County, Earth Day celebrations will continue until the beginning of May. The Valencia Soil and Water Conservation District is hosting a Science Fiesta April 30th until May 3rd. Events for the entire family will be held at their Whitfield Wildlife Conservation Center in Belen. Allison Martin, education manager with the organization, said they wanted to use this event as a way to connect people back to nature.
Just really trying to connect people with the earth. That's, again, one of our missions here, and bringing people together. And since Whitfield is such the perfect place to do that, and even during COVID, it's such a large place that we can follow those safe protocols and bring people together to celebrate this wonderful planet in various ways and have hands-on activities talking about all kinds of different things, from camping to learning about fire, to, you know, drawing pictures out in nature, taking hikes. We're also going to be doing, we're part of the City Nature Challenge, which is a worldwide challenge. This is the sixth year, and now it's used to just be the city of Albuquerque, but now it's gone into Valencia County. So we get to be part of that nature challenge during these days as well. So it's a way for us to bring lots of organizations together for a common purpose, and that is to protect our earth. So it fits in with our mission, and it's kind of a shared vision that these other organizations in our community, as well as our community members, all share. So it's just a great time, and because of COVID, we're actually able to spread it out over 4 days. And so to not have so many people here at once, we're going to have it on April 30th, May 1st, 2nd, and 3rd, and it'll be 9 to 4 daily. And of course, I forgot to mention, we will have live animals on some of those days as well. So all kinds of different things, and just a way to get folks together.
For more information, visit our website at krqe.com.